That's different. That is different.
Welcome back to Neo.
I know.
Welcome back to something different every fucking time I sit on your couch.
Welcome back to Huge Quest.
No, it's Huge Quest.
At the Anne Orlando steps, I gained a few levels.
A few.
Roughly 27 of them.
A few. Creighton.
Remember him? From 2? It's Luca Teal's brother.
Oh! Oh, cool.
Oh, you're the human version of that guy who invaded me.
Holdrick.
Wow, you're tough.
Oh, yeah.
Actually.
That's...
Whoa!
That ain't free.
Never stop backstabbing him and never get hit, and you should be fine.
Oh, that just... Oh. Wow. No!
No!
Oh, I know what spell that is. That's a spell called...
You should level.
I should
right not now. You are not strong enough.
I should go grind for levels. Just wrap that big veiny huge around that other veiny huge.
Yeah.
They go together.
Just wrap it around.
Wait, it's the sunset helm, but it's from the land of the sunless. No. You can't judge this away.
Alright. Glad to be done with you, Ferris. Ferris, you fucking piece of shit! That's terrible, Ferris! Now we're gonna kick you up to 40. And we're gonna kick you up to 40.
Everyone get some kicks. Except
one.
Locke.
One.
Yeah.
Two.
Orbic of Vindheim sounds like a dickish name.
I shall teach
you. Yeah, everyone
sorceries.
From Dick Hunt. Dick Hunt.
She lived an ancient king who was cursed by an all-consuming thirst. In the end, he was no king.
That's awesome.
The champion of DS2 was a shit.
Was a shit ass.
All, like, Dranglaic was obsessed with the Throne of Wands.
Obsessed.
And then it turned out to be nothing?
It turned out to be shit.
How cool would it be if that ballista was being manned by Batista?
That's stupid.
Today is the worst day of all recording.
It seems like it. He's an old demon king.
It's the old demon king, you guys.
Hello, Beelzebub.
Ow.
Well, he's a little different to the other guy we killed. The casual battle.
You know what to do.
Die?
Yep.
Right. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Right.
Oh.
Remember, you can beat this without blocking or rolling. Fight!
That is...
What was that?
That was a cool noise.
Bill!
I should have known.
You didn't have to move, man. He did all the work on that one.
No! That's unfortunate.
No!
Oh.
I guess that's unfortunate.
Welcome to Grossmart.
We have a lovely special on rosebuds.
If you see a cheaper rosebud somewhere else,
tell us.
We'll match it.
We'll match it.
Too many people stealing rosebuds.
Yeah.
Fuck, this is just the worst day.
I remember when... You know, you get that good old grandma-made rosebud.
Oh, you shut the fuck up now. Wait, did I just explore the whole fucking zone?
Yeah, that was just—it was the other end of the jump you failed.
Well, I guess I did. Good for me. Huge Pat needs to take a huge piss.
All right, huge piss. Well, he takes the huge piss. Yeah.
What you got down there? Ooh.
Oh. Maybe we back that off and we go this way.
Am I even wearing a chest piece?
Don't worry about it.
I trust you so little that you run away now. Knew it. That seemed to have been it.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
You got gun.
It's Wooly!
Mm-hmm.
It's Wooly from DS2!
Here I am.
No!
There's no bloodstains.
Because no one's so stupid enough to do it!
There's no bloodstains.
No!
Jeez.
That actually got me a little bit.
Oh man, I hope he's that item.
We all just went like, with our hands curled up like our dicks. You're real.
Look at all that dex. Oh no. Now the tables have turned.
The important thing is that I have twice as many heals as he does. So even if it's even, I win. Got him.
Fight all day, fight all night. What?
Why'd he make that scream?
You're not human.
What is that? What are you doing?
What?
Oh!
So we're idiots.
You stop it! You stop it! Oh. You stop it! You stop it!
That is horrifying.
No enemy ahead.
Terrigen mists.
This place is a fucking shithole.
It's a madhouse.
That's an elute. Oh. That is one of the worst things I've ever seen.
PT baby grew up. Filled out.
Nah.
Yeah.
It's really good.
What the word? Oh, it was a chain.
Relax.
Yeah, ready.
Yeah. Never forget the royal rats.
Oh my god.
Never forget the royal rats.
Never underestimate.
Shame you're a bunch of bitches.
We are the basic bitch authority.
So bitch. Look how bitch we are.
Yeah. It's a little too dark.
You got it.
Whoa. Hello there, friend. I heard that you had a life bar.
Some fucking shit's gonna.
I know, right? Like. So it's a spear cherished by the wretched failed prisoners. Failed prisoners?
You mean free men?
There we go.
No armor.
Okay.
Henshin!
Whoa!
Never mind. That's super cool. Now you must fight for Dario.
Hey, you will fight for me.
Yeah.
I give you $100,000.
You want lucha? I bring you lucha.
If you can win Aztec Warfare, Dragon Man.
There it
Profane is. Profane capital. Here we go. It's Dragon Man.
God. This is tough. Ugh.
That shot of you rolling and drinking as a dragon while rats got stomped on by a giant just says video games.
Yeah, video games.
Oh, yes,
I recognize you.
I was absorbed in thought.
By the way,
you know what that is?
What
that was
the
like.
The fuck happened to you?
There, that fucking spot. That's how I get in, right? I feel like the stupidest guy in the world that I can't figure out how to get into this fucking
thing. Just look
thing.
It up.
Fizz.
I'm tempted. Fizz. I'm really tempted, I'll be honest. Can I get there?
Yeah.
That looks like a dude.
I really don't.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Weddings?
That's not a wedding. That's a bunch of bullshit.
So it's a wedding then.
Yeah, he tried to fight all of them at once. So I'm gonna fight all of them at once.
Okay. Lucky Ted, would you want the opportunity to become a shoutcaster down at the Totino's booth?
Yeah!
In the profane capital.
Oh boy!
And also, shoutcasters are made of. Job in the sense that saying a yell master or like scream lords.
Can we push that?
Official Totino scream lords.
Rusted gold. They really like these. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no.
What's up, girls?
I'm dead. I just died.
What?
More friends in here!
It's his hands! It's a hand face! Oh,
yeah!
Christ.
Poison! Poison!
You should try that boss room.
Are you sure?
Okay. Why not? Because it seems like you're leaving the area.
Alright. Let's hit it.
Ooh! Hey. Yeah, this was a good choice!
Look carefully, required ahead.
Alright.
Oh my god!
Okay.
It's just a normal weapon. No,
unless weapon arts.
Unless weapon arts.
But then did take a swing?
Giant broken blade known as the Giant Slayer for original strength of Storm of the Brinks.
Most effective when facing giants. Assume stance to imbue with storm. It's doing better damage.
Much.
Really?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna keep exploring the rest of the thing. You eat fucking shit, you.
Ah, no! No!
Queen Elizabeth, the Scream Lord of the UK.
Flame on.
Oh, that was weird.
Oh, not that again, man.
Flame on.
No, I'm dead.
Keep flaming on. Big Rosebud for a big yarm.
You need to stop. We need to stop. This needs to stop. No, it needs to continue.
Hey, do you want to practice with the weapon right now?
It's just a normal fucking
Okay,
great
sure.
sword. Like, I already have plenty of practice on it.
Sure, sure.
Oh, oh shit!
Oh, shit!
Will he come? We just walked into the boss and this cutscene started!
Oh, friend.
Will he went to go shit and drink, but.
How come I couldn't do it awesome?
You have to not whiff!
I told you to practice.
You don't have enough luck.
Yeah.
I can't figure it out at all. I'm not even fighting this.
Well, go let him die. Is Sigurd dead?
Yes.
Yeah, he's dead.
That's his stuff.
So what's the deal with the Storm Ruler?
The Fex Your Life page won't load.
Huh, great.
Oh, that was awesome.
It's a gimmick fight.
It's a very big gimmick fight. So yeah, this is the whole fight now.
Yeah!
I'm coming for you, Lothric!
Pointing at the WrestleMania sign.
Please save us all.
Uh-oh.
What?
You're just triggering cutscenes left and right, boy.
So, I've heard some stuff about the Dancer of the Boreal Valley.
I heard that she's super tough.
Whoa, look at that dancing of
the
Boreal
Valley!
There we go,
Valley. That's the dance! Dance, dance, dance!
Death dance.
Oh,
you're alive!
It jiggles.
Yeah, she's got jiggle legs, that's cool. Woo!
Yeah!
Wow,
yeah,
good
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! I'm huge!
You are huge.
I'm huge!
You're huge!
I was actually, I had a whole plan to, like, nudge you towards
if
the washing
bowl. If you're just gonna scroll through a bunch of swords, like, if there's anything you're holding that's not a sword that you want to talk about,
they're
let's
swords,
talk.
Bully. They're swords.
But if it's just swords, then just take the washing
bowl. I'm
gonna
make this.
Shut the fuck up.
Wow, that's mean that you said it like that. So the reason why we're back in Smoldering Leg is I told a friend of mine that I beat Smoldering Leg, and they're like, how did you like that cool thing? I'm like, what cool thing?
Yeah! Oh.
You didn't have a chance.
Oh, they have such a chance! You thought you for- Oh, fuck!
Oh! No!
Oh, no!
Oh my god, that's the worst.
Same
the polka!
Thing. Same thing, both times.
This better be worth it, whatever the fuck you're getting.
Oh, I fucking bet it won't. I said to my sister, no dick for you.
Why would you slay us?
I didn't expect you to be real!
He's kinda huge.
Oh!
He's kinda huge.
So then who is using it? Or was it just always
I believe
on?
This thing is actually automatic now.
How did it track you?
Magic.
Auto-tracking. Okay.
The answer is magic.
Okay, fine.
Okay, you see that?
There's a gross
Let's
guy.
Offer one pale tongue.
Shouldn't you find her fingers?
No, because you're a finger.
I'm a finger, and I find
then
tongues.
Then why aren't you called tongues?
No, because you find tongues.
You are the fingers.
It's weird.
Yeah.
It's really clear.
It's very clear.
It's very clear, but it's weird.
In all her festering glory.
Yeah, no, it's hot.
And now you want to run.
Wait, where are you?
Whoa!
Oh, it doesn't work here. Oh!
Whoa!
I'm dead.
You've been branded, son!
I'm fucking dead.
Where was it we were talking about the Fetish Emporium, where we soul fetish stuff?
Man, I don't know. That
was like two or three LPs ago.
I wasn't there. I refuse to believe. Oh, come on!
You should play the entire game like this.
Are we playing the Bayonetta in between missions?
Yeah, we sure are, huh? Hey, Matt.
Yes?
Remember when you were like, just make a Berserk game about 15 minutes ago?
What?
Sun no longer exists.
How do we one up the blood moon? How about the literal eclipse? All right.
Check this out. You block, and then you can do this.
Okay.
You can dance. Oh, there's an item there.
If you want to.
Man, Toxic. Man, Wooly, when you eventually get to DS1, you're going to learn just how bad Toxic is.
Well, I've beaten Venusaurs before.
No, you haven't. Not like this
Not
Venusaur.
Like, yeah.
Can't Venusaur my...
Yeah.
Bonds, fuck it.
So that big knight's color scheme, general armor, he really reminds me of all the knights that are in For Honor. That sounds good.
Fuck that.
Stay calm. That's a good message.
That sounds horrible.
Super not cool.
I don't like that. Ooh, all right, we got a boss.
That's cool.
Oh, he looks like Seath.
Yeah. And he has no scales.
Wow, and he's got like an invisible baby like the whole time.
So it's the consumed king.
Oh, you're done.
He does so much damage.
Yeah, standing in the mist does so much damage.
Yeah, I know. I didn't expect it to do that much. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
That's embarrassing. Right in front of an enemy.
How embarrassing.
Too.
He saw.
Yeah.
That's all he did.
Oh, there's a baby.
Where?
I can hear it crying.
I hear it too, but I don't see it.
Oh, you don't like that.
Whoa.
And now ice.
Well, this is going to be fun.
Oof.
Please stop. Please stop.
When?
I should probably, like, knock this so it goes back up this time.
You should.
Because,
as a sign of imminent failure.
As a sign of imminent.
He has that little hanging pouch like Zach has.
Yeah, it's the it's the chariot tackle that need to worry about.
It is a little fatty pouch.
Oh, no!
No, I got him. 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 I got him.
You got him.
Oh, heal.
I got him.
I bet you Seath was a huge bitch.
I'll forge my own path.
Hey, Seath. How's it feel to be a bitch?
Will spark self-reflection.
I'm the coolest. I'm the coolest.
It's up to you entirely. Fear not.
Oh, man, I hope you hit an R1 button.
Okay, here we go. Yeah. Whoa! That's the abyss!
What do you want?
This is the beginning of the game.
No.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Oh, whoa.
You're dead.
The tables have turned.
He doesn't care about the puppers.
This area sucks. What are you seeing? What are you looking at? Hey, dogger, I am going to mass you the heck up. Break their bones fairly quickly. Sleep tight, upper. The table has turned, human. Man, what's the berserk guy? Matt's busy on his iPad.
I'm looking up puppers.
Oh, look.
Made up bullshit.
It's the same thing.
They were nice about it this time. Nope, they weren't.
Champion Gunder.
He's not corrupted. He activated the abyss?
That's isn't that the berserker charge?
Oh,
fuck.
Wow, he just kicked my fucking asshole. Yeah.
Until we get to the heat up.
Did you see that fucking
kick? That was a
kick.
Of course you see red eyes.
That is a tough one.
Red eyes, white knight.
He lives in the abyss.
Am I alive? No.
Oh.
Oh, that's so fucking cool!
Hey!
There you go.
Nice little twirl.
I guess.
Right now, that seems to be the only difference.
I could really use the bonfire.
And then people are champions.
Oh, you guys are just hanging out, huh? I could really use the bonfire. I could really use the bonfire. This is really creepy.
This looks much creepier.
I don't like this at all. That says that it's Eyes of the First Firekeeper. So what? This world just is a shit? So I could give her these eyes.
Yeah.
Should I give her those eyes?
Unless you can give them to someone else, but...
I'm actually gonna hold off on doing that because Wooly just made a big sigh and started looking shit up.
Yeah.
Do you guys remember how to get to that weird spot in Aerith in the dungeon? Because I have a gesture that's Path of the Dragon.
Jesus.
Blue sky.
So how?
It's a dream.
Why are you here? Whoa.
Whoa!
Way too strong.
The Reckoning.
Take that, pupper.
Oh, the tables have turned. Oh, look at these badasses. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Look at the
shit.
Look at this League of Legends.
Oh, God.
Right,
you're basically
ahead.
Invincible when you're going up a ladder, right?
Yeah, I'm dead.
He is Drago.
That's awesome. Oh,
he's
my
God. He's a real dragon.
I can't fight these motherfuckers.
You need, like, a gun, dude.
Two Titanite chunks? I can upgrade this fucking thing to plus 10 now!
Patch not gonna be happy until he can upgrade his wife to plus 10.
She's already at plus 10.
Oh, look at you. That was pretty smooth.
Yeah!
Oh! Oh, you're good.
Weird.
Oh. Wait a second.
Kick you back.
This is real. Look, that's Anne Orlando.
Sure.
That's Lothric.
This is a dream.
It's a dream.
This guy is actually...
And I am fucked.
Woo! Well...
Like, it's... What? Oh!
Oh, shit!
That is awesome!
Why did bell just ring?
That's a really good question that you just asked just now, man.
Bell ringing has always meant good things are about to happen. Okay, when you see the shield up, why don't you just...
That's why. Does that answer your question, Wooly? Yeah.
What's up with that?
That's dumb shit. Oh! Oh, you totally got me! You totally got me!
But it was me.
Oh, no!
Rolling Rock Dio.
This is the strongest enemy that I've ever faced!
Man, they're cute little Fred Dursts.
How could I ever defeat a Durst this Durst? Get it! Oh, my God! I'm fucked!
Oh, wow!
Their plan was executed perfectly.
Oh my God, it's still so strong.
It's very, very
I need to get away
strong.
From these tiny, cute lizards. They're really cute.
They
like
call
it
a homeward bone, but it's-
Oh, shit! Don't roll into it!
Again?
Yeah! Look at the plan!
Yeah!
To travel the path of the dragon, do not ring the great bell.
Devs are like, yo, bro, I rang this bell.
You wouldn't believe the shit that happened.
Anyone can wear anyone's armor, you know.
Oh, yeah. I love that. I love that.
And now, back to the dragon.
Looks like he made mud around himself.
How are you alive?
Seriously?
We all need to back it off and dial it down.
You all need to dial it.
I'm impressed that you rolled into the stairs and not off a cliff. But you still dropped dead like a bitch.
Dragon Chaser's ashes.
Oh, this oh boy.
Yeah, you're getting chased all right. Look at that game plan.
That was worth it. Okay, everyone.
You have to say young things.
Okay,
so,
everybody.
So they don't have to say the words.
Everybody
kill the
chill
children.
Your fucking dog. Oh, this
That's,
is bad.
Back up. Dial it down.
It's time to pull this shit.
Everything will change. Do you like dragons?
So, yeah.
Dragon!
Saw this in a trailer.
Fuck you.
That's the coolest
ever.
Oh,
come on! Oh, come on!
This thing looks like the giant claw.
Oh, God, that's a pull, Matt. Jeez, I'm just rolling forever because I'm terrified.
I may shoot fire, watch out.
You're alive.
I can't believe it. Now you're dead somehow.
Oh, fuck that.
We didn't even get to see him pass bitch mode.
Yeah. That killed me even more.
All right.
Yeah, that one killed you in one hit for some reason.
So here's what you don't do. When he flies up like that, leave.
Why?
Why?
Yeah. There you go. Oh, my God. This is just like the Ornstein smoke fight.
Jesus.
This is anime! This isn't Dark Souls! Let's see how long I last.
That's the best design in the game.
Put the seconds on the clock!
That's the best design in the game.
Man, you are really awesome.
Remember, some guy did this, no rolling.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, but that was the wrong move!
Whoa!
Everything.
There's no way to survive that. There's no way. Storm King? Yep.
There he is.
Alright.
Alright, so you want to fight him topped off.
Yep. Cause that.
Woo!
Oh shit!
Oh!
Nice!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No way!
One more!
No way!
Yeah! Very next attempt.
The Nameless King was once a dragon-slaying god of war before he sacrificed everything to ally himself with the ancient dragon.
Dragon-slaying god of war.
How many more descriptors do you need?
I shall take what makes you dragon.
Dragon.
You are...
Dragon!
Dragon!
Dragon.
More dragon.
Dragon! Dragon!
Oh, there you go. Now you're all dragoned up.
Oh! Dude.
There's the stand.
You're a boss.
Oh, jeez.
This thing is worthless. I gotta get out of here.
Gotta get out.
Can't wake up. So, I'm gonna put my armor back on.
Yeah, maybe.
Because these fucking dragon attacks are worthless. Hey, look at that. If I was that overleveled, wouldn't summon signs not appear? Anyway, moving on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Quit laughing.
The age of swaddling is over. The new age of diapering begins.
I read an article recently
weaning.
That said...
What the fuck is that?
That's a good goddamn question.
That
was stupid.
Yep.
Like, are you real?
Jesus.
What are you?
That's way worse than I thought it was gonna be.
There's two! And then
wow! Wake up, Mr. West!
Drink the drink!
No.
Can't.
Oh!
Oh!
This sucks.
It's okay.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna try that again.
Okay.
I guess I'll tell him.
Off to Lothric.
No more shop.
Oh my god!
No
there.
More shop for you. You just told him where to go kill Grey Rat.
I bet I can do this.
You can get one.
You killed my brother!
Wait! What?
Why do they both die at the same time?
Maybe they're like twins. Something's happening.
Oh, yes. Alright then. So, I was recently reminded of
Greatox.
A psychological term where we somehow cannot see what is happening right in front of our face. And it's called change blindness or inattentional blindness.
Also, the term that you found out has another term.
Yeah?
It's called Johns.
Johns? That's that, yes. Yeah, I see. Oh!
You saw. It doesn't matter what the mass.
What? Huh?
Father?
Wait, it was large titanite shard.
But there was a bottom thing that looked like it said father.
Like, darkness in this universe is a physical...
Woo!
Time
like
to be a coward. Oh.
Yeah.
Someone that requires a lot of...
Dragon Slayer armor?
It's not armor at all. Oh!
Yeah, it's like a big...
Yeeto. Oh, of course, he's got to do that attack.
He's like, oh, I got
shut up.
What just...
Shit coming in from the sides, y'all. Oh my god, he's
wow, he's
shit.
Quite strong, isn't he?
This environment is hyper-destructible. Oh, they hate it.
Well, yeah.
They died.
They died.
Grand Archives Key and the Goddard Twin... I almost said Twin Horse.
Twin Swords.
Wow, that's very different. Key to the main entrance of the Grand Archives of Lothric, with the fire fading and the spreading pus of man tainting half. The Grand Archives closed its doors for good. Grand Archive. Whoa.
That's grand.
Indeed.
Whoa!
Look at this zone for nerds.
Yeah, it's a pretty big zone for nerds.
If you fight too loudly, someone comes up and just goes, shh.
Is this zoning in?
That is assured a real person!
Puss Crusher Oyaji.
Yeah.
You failed.
Eat shit, you dumb motherfucker! Straight swords are pretty good.
Damn.
But not that good!
Not good enough!
So here's gonna be my attempt.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do whatever that I just did!
You just dipped your head in wax! Lothric was a knight, and it was a quite sorrowful tale.
Yeah.
As you know, please like and subscribe.
Look at this book! Fucking religion.
Yeah,
like, damn.
That's the lamest religion. Was it started by LeVar Burton?
I like that.
Oh,
this is gonna be fun. Can Wooly make it? Oh, fuck. I gotta dodge projectiles while Wooly pisses his pants.
Pat, Wooly is literally missing a call from his mom right now. He
That's
left his
awesome.
Phone here.
That's
and it's
great. Like... Yeah, Wooly, you can't come up here for a second. Oh, well, now you can.
Yeah, you can.
I should just stand in front of you.
Yeah, just stand in front of me. That'll make for good television.
Is it really faster for you to swing than to just look at the chain?
Yes.
How do you not see the curl and just know?
I will never make a mistake by hitting it. Ever.
But there's no thought required.
Plus, there's also no chance of you dying.
There's no chance of being wrong if I just swing at it.
The lighting made him look more important.
Yeah, he is special.
And he's the stuff.
Oh my god, don't kill me the exact same way.
You went into the same cove.
Yeah.
And cornered yourself.
So I turn into all these multiple paths. Shortcut ahead. Well, I'm going this way. Wait, how the fuck is this shortcut? Someone's a big fucking liar. Hey, Bloodborne man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you guys are
hello to you, too.
It's
your life.
Please allow me to hold your severed head as I cry.
Love X. I
hate X.
What the fuck are you talking
about? You love
about?
It.
What are you
I
talking
hate
about?
It.
Are you a dragon of heaven or a dragon
no,
of earth?
No, I don't want to be either. They're so lame. Oh, it's just gargoyles again. Oh.
No. I need to.
Throwing axes at you.
Move is terrible.
Whoa!
They're straight up like, these aren't demons at all.
They're angels. So what's gonna fucking oh man.
What the?
You guys had a real last stand thing going on, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sorry that you couldn't be as buff and huge as me. Oh man. Is it a throne room? Or no, it's a bed chamber.
That looks like a bed chamber
throne room. Yeah.
Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none.
He's crippled. But he can teleport, so who cares?
I don't think he can teleport.
Well, he did.
I think he can teleport him.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah, that's not him. He's lifting up his sword and being teleported.
I don't know.
What are you showing him?
Okay.
Because this isn't Lothric.
Why would it be? Besides the fact that it's Lothric Castle.
Well, no, because Lothric is the Lord of Cinder, whose throne is in the middle of Firelink, not Lorien. Also, that was very tough. I'm clearly at the right level, too, or else this wouldn't show up. All right, Lorien.
just keep fucking pouring it on. The Salt Fort.
Oh, come on. It's fun. That's a really awesome line.
That line is fantastic.
Yeah.
All right. What's your deal?
Wasn't his hair just black?
It was just black. You're completely right. That's awesome.
Are both of your legs shit? You're fighting a bunch of cripples. Now what?
Oh, that's.
Good. Oh shit! I gotta get away.
He's gonna bring him back. Or, yep.
Eat my fucking shit, Lothric.
Well, that's the noble choice.
Yeah, quit.
Yeah, quitting.
Just fucking quit.
Here's your throne, Lord of Cinder. Nah, fuck it.
Is it not?
It was really hard.
Ah, yes.
Wasn't really.
Keikaku.
My lord slaying champion.
Oh man, what is gonna happen? Oh, just drizzle it, I guess.
Yeah,
slowly. Softly.
Slow drizzle. Something.
This is the final area!
That's a name that can't be denied.
This is the end. Oh, man, I'm excited. I'm excited!
God is like, go there.
Whoa!
Someone got wrecked.
Oh, wow, that's cool. That's fucking cool.
So this is it, huh?
Looks like shit.
Visions of despair.
And so I pray.
Hey, it kind of looks like
Unlimited
the area.
Unlimited Blade works.
It kind of looks like the area where Guts battles Griffith.
Oh, yeah. What are you, brother?
He's the soul of Cinder.
Nobody in the lore, like... Oh, wow.
Backflips.
Luckily, I know how to fight these. He's really tough, but I mean, he's not unbeatable. Oh, Wrath of Gods!
And now he's in angry PvP mode. That's a command grab. Did Quinn do that?
Yep. And Gwyn's, oh, and Gwyn's cool. theme is playing. Yeah. But.
Okay. Cool.
Oh! Oh!
That was the coolest thing I've ever seen!
Combinate that shit.
All right, Gwyn.
Oh my god, right into it.
Yeah.
Right into it.
Damn it. Oof. Oh, you're super strong. Always starts with that. Oh, man. That's tough.
So now you know what the startup exactly
looks like. Oh, that was a bad roll, but you got it anyway. I got it anyway.
It's that up one.
That can kill you.
Yeah?
Oh!
Oh.
What? When? Suck my dick!
You went for the
21.
Damage. You almost traded with him, dude.
Go, 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 go. That sure was lucky.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
That sure was lucky.
Doesn't feel too good.
Oh! Now it's not even a sun! The usurpation of fire. I stole that shit. I did it!
You didn't link the flame, you just took it.
It's mine now. I like that.
Hey, what's going on? Oh.
Not upstairs.
Oh, it doesn't go upstairs? Oh. Oh. Alright, let's see if I can get it. Okay, bye everybody!
No, fall on the ground. Fuck this shit.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
Fall on the ground after such an easy adventure.
That's not lucky. Ted wouldn't praise the fucking sun.
Woo! That sure was a long day in the office.
Oh.